It is 24-24. And it is James Wagner to kick off. And it is Glenn Young and his deep. Young in the end zone, about 4 yards, will bring it out. Gets a good block. Look out, Young. Quinn misses him. He's going to go 104 yards for a touchdown. Oh!
Great team play and a marvelous run by Young. Sometimes you say he should never run it out from behind the goal line. You can see him fielding the ball now about 4 yards deep in the end zone. Makes the catch. Nobody said stay back in there. And here he comes, and watch the blocking. Beautiful block right there. And then his speed as he shook off the last man, picked up another fine block. And when it turned into a foot race, he had more foot.
Second touchdown of the day for Glenn Young.